morning from the midday sun, sitting by a mango tree in the highlands of Ethiopia, as an old man talked to me. I asked him what love is all about, what's the use of our struggle and pain. Some of the words he said still echo through my brain. Don't take yourself too serious, count your blessings, not your sorrows. And that's what he said. The lessons I could learn at the bottom line kept me going through every trouble sometime. We must improve someone else's day in order to improve our own. Our life is what our thoughts make it. Don't look back or you may turn the stone. Never ever try to be someone other than you really are. Lots of money and things may leave you with an empty heart. Get ready. Take yourself too serious, count your blessings, not your sorrows. And that's what he said. The lessons I could learn at the bottom line kept me going through every troublesome time. I'm just a man, a guitar guy. I sing around from town to town. I don't know much, but I'd like to share the treasures I have found. Life may rather gain in quality if it is not as you expect it to be. Just forget about you, and selfishness will set you free.
Set you free.
That's what the old man said as we were sitting by the mango tree.